Yo, what's going on, everyone? So as I said yesterday, today we're back at the gym and we're gonna hit a big chest workout just because I feel like the chest is one of my weaker areas in my physique. But first of all, let's just get warmed up. Two trailer park
girls go around the outside. Okay, so I'm actually curious if I can do a clean pull-up. I've had one rest day, but I'm just gonna try and see if I can get my chin up above the bar. I'm not touching the ground now, I'm just swinging as you can see, so I'm just gonna see if I can actually pull myself up. Clean, let's see. There you go! I just did a pull up without a resistance band from the bottom all the way to the top. Look at that. Let's see if I can do it again. There we go, second one. Oh my days, like this is actually incredible. I'm actually doing genuine pull-ups. See, this is the improvement I'm talking about. When I came to Spain, I don't think I was even able to do one proper pull-up. Now I'm already doing two. Let's see if I can do three. Three. There you go, three. Let's see if I can do another one. Well, four! There you go, but I was barely able to get my chin above the bar. See, this is what I'm talking, guys. Stay consistent. And I wasn't even as consistent as I should have been. But stay consistent and you will start seeing results. Like, this is insane. I'm able to do, like, normal, good form-ish grip pull-ups. Look at this. Yeah, I can't pull myself up anymore, but there you go. Stay consistent, guys, and you'll start seeing results.
Okay, so we're gonna do a combination of exercises. We're gonna do like incline bench, then flat out bench, then we're gonna do like those flies. And I'm gonna do three sets of each exercise and I'm gonna like check which weight is right for me. But I'm gonna start off with incline. I'm gonna do it at about like this level of the bench. And let me just go pick a weight. So these are 10 kgs. And I'm just gonna see if I can do these comfortably for, I mean not comfortably, do like 8 reps with me actually struggling with these. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so 10 kilograms is definitely good. The only problem is I'm feeling most of the work here, mostly in my shoulders. So I don't know if that's because I'm doing the exercise wrong or just because my shoulders are dominating the chest, but please let me know. So yeah, I'm gonna do another two sets of that. On the last set, maybe I'll go up to 12.5 kgs and see how that is, but yeah, that's pretty much what's going on. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back, back again. Shady's back. So I finished the third set, and I, as I said on the third set, I did with the 12.5 kgs, and honestly, I feel like it was better. With the 12.5 kgs, the 10s were just a bit too easy, honestly. Like, I could pretty easily do 10 reps. But I did 10 reps with the 12.5s, and I actually felt like they were targeting my chest. You know, maybe my technique was a bit better too, but I feel like they were actually targeting my upper chest instead of my shoulders this time. You know, like, look, let me show you. This is with the 12.5s. I feel like maybe my position was a bit better. Like, I'm having my back arched more than I had it with the 10s before, so. I definitely feel like that's targeting my chest more, like this part over here, which definitely feels better, so. Anyway, now I'm gonna go onto the flat bench dumbbell presses.
So yeah.
Okay, so I just did one set with the 12.5s on the flat bench, and it actually felt really good. I'm not sure again if my technique or if my position is the best, but I'll just show you, and then maybe in the comments you guys can let me know if I'm doing anything wrong. So this is how I'm doing them. I push up and then bring them a bit under my chest to the middle here. So like this. You feel me? And I definitely feel my chest working, which is great. So let's go. So on the last set of these flat bench dumbbell presses, I'm gonna try with 15 kgs. Not sure if I'm gonna be even able to do it, but I guess we'll have to see. I'm just gonna finish my rest a bit, because I think I've been taking rests that are too short. Apparently you're supposed to take 2 to 3 minutes, and I've only been taking like one. So yeah, after these presses, I'm gonna go into the flies, where I basically just do this, you know? Yeah, and I'll see how that goes. Okay, so I'm gonna try with the 15 kgs. Wish me luck. Well, there you go. 15 kgs. Felt pretty wild. Right now, I would probably I would have started off with the bench press, but I did not have any bench presses, so I just did the dumbbell press. Oh, my days. Okay, that was pretty good. For those of you who don't know, last time I went to the gym, my max bench press was like 40, I think. I haven't benched in a while now, so I'm curious what my max bench is now, because I'll assume I'm stronger, you know? But yeah, we'll see. Okay, so for the flies, I'm not going to be using the 15s. I'm just going to be trying out with the 10s, and let's see how it goes. Okay, so I think the 10s are a bit too heavy, especially when I don't have the right technique. So I'm gonna do the 7.5s. And just see how that is for me. So we're gonna keep our hands like this and then bring them up at the top.
Okay, there we go. So on the last rep especially, I feel like I got the technique right, so I'm just gonna do two more sets of these and then head home because I have to go eat too. My family called me, so let's go.
I created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating.
Okay, so at some point after these exercises, I could see my lower chest, like, really well defined. I'm gonna see if I can try and catch it. And show you on camera, but I don't know if you can see that on here. Anyway, personally, I think it's a really good, really, really good chest pump. Can't wait to go home and like actually get a hybrid routine on point. So basically, I'm gonna be combining weightlifting, what I did today, to calisthenics and like get the functionality of calisthenics and the aesthetics of weightlifting. So yeah, that's pretty much what I'm gonna be starting at home, but that's the whole workout for today, and I'll see you later.